sweet weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
Just because you got holes in your shoes doesn't mean you're poor. If you've got nowhere to lean on, then you know you hit rock.
Don't kill me! I don't want to die!
Our dear Lord, we return Thomas to you. May his infection-weary body find peace in its return to nature, and his soul never suffer another such denigration. Our Lord, we know this loss is part of your plan. We humbly await the arrival of our Savior. And now let us pray that Thomas's soul finds its way to glorious redemption.
Just let me go. It's easy. I'm no one. You gotta free me.
You see that up ahead? You can't be serious.
On your knees!
Please, no way. Let me go!
You're already there.
Am I seeing something? I
remember.
This asshole! Can't take it! Let me go! It's easy!
You gave them what they deserve.
Thanks. Take this. Thank you. So that's the Pilgrim. Don't look like much of a sinner.
I can't believe you fixed the windmill. No one's managed to reach the top before.
You know how I cope with all of this? I have a secret garden up on the rooftops where I grow poppies. They're beautiful.
At least nobody knows us here. Did you forget what happened last time? Quiet. They'll hear you.
Sweet weapon you got there, Aiden. Is it new?
Haven't seen my kids in months because of this ridiculous blockade at the center.
Soldier?
Look around. You see this? This city? It's not dead. It's just waiting to be revived.
And you know by some old God, world folks recorded audio time capsules when they realized the shit was gonna hit the fan? You gotta look inside buildings to find them, though.
Do I know you?
Psst, you. Got water for sale? I'll pay half a crystal per gallon.
Holes in your shoes doesn't mean you're poor. If you got no one to lean on,
best
that's
selection.
When you know you hit rock
bottom. Looking to trade? Yeah! Good trade! That'll help. You got, I need. You're always welcome back.
Sometimes I can't sleep because of the awful sounds the infected outside.
So thirsty.
Sometimes I wake
so
up
much
at night
work.
And forget the fall even happened.
I'll never.
It's about the only time I smile.
Winter.
Do you always run this much?
Whoa!
Over here!
Gotcha, you piece of shit! Goddamn,
should be here.
Can't miss! Got ya!
Ah!
DLC. Ha! Keep going!
So this reminds us of the horrors that must be faced with the brave hearts of heroes. In the before, the first year after the fall, a monster came to a city of man. Terror it sought, and death it moved. All fell before its maw. Life became hiding. Life became fear. Life became despair. A stranger appeared, leaping, swinging, climbing in ways never seen before. He bore no weapons. He wore no armor. He made a promise to rid the city of the creature. The city laughed. What are you gonna do? You leap prettily about. What shall you use to slay this creature? Harsh language? I am a night runner. I hold the secret language of the inhibitors.
Praise to the night runners!
As you are ignorant of this language, you must stay hidden while I battle the beast. 'Twas true. The city folk knew not of inhibitors. It was early days. The Night Runner went forth to confront the beast.
Praise to the Night Runners!
But one youth wanted to see this language, wanted to transcend their ignorance. So they followed the Night Runner at a distance. The youth heard the battle joined and followed the sound. What they saw, they could scarcely believe. The Night Runner, toying with the beast, evading every claw, bite, and tail, moving as no one ever moved before, moving like poetry, moving like language. The creature was beaten. The creature was exhausted. The creature fell at the Night Runner's feet. The disobedient youth shouted a cheer. But the Night Runner had not finished the job. The creature leapt towards easier prey. But before its maw closed, the Night Runner blocked its path. Its maw closed on his arm, ripping it from its home and swallowing it whole. Now, beast will learn the final lesson of the inhibitors. My blood. The monster shrieked. The monster melted. The city saved by the poisonous blood.
Praise to the Night Runners!
The city healed the Night Runner. The youth begged them to stay. Alas, the dawn came, and that break of day found the Night Runner gone. But the Night Runner left a map for the disobedient youth, showing where they could go and learn the secret language. And this map leads all the way to Villador, to the canteen of old Frank Marway.
Praise to the Night Runners!
Set me free, and I won't say a word.